Hunkidory is a platform game from the devious mind of Peter Scott. It's a reasonably simple game in which you collect the vowels from platforms, which are guarded by patrolling nasties. Once you've got them all, a door opens at the bottom of the screen and you can go through it to the next screen. Curiously, you don't have a gun. You do have a shield, which, if you activate it, kills anything that touches you. It's also possible to complete each level without using the shield at all, although this should probably only be attempted by masochists. Hunkidory includes a demo of each of the 20 screens that await you, which all seem just as difficult as each other. The instructions warn you that pressing CTRL and C does weird things. So far I haven't quite worked out what though. If you're familiar with any of Peter Scott's more polished games, it's clear that this is where they evolved from. But it's a bit too difficult to be much fun.